You're a troublemaker. You're a troublemaker.
You ain't nothing but a troublemaker, girl.
You have me. Here at Epping on the railway station, and we're here to do my album shoot today, and it's a gorgeous day here in Essex. Got my head spinning around. The album's called Right Place, Right Time, and the reason I've called it that is because my career, from where it's been since 2008, X Factor and everything else, it's always felt like I've been at the right place at the right time, and it just feels really relevant to what my career's been like in the last 3 or 4 years. So, yeah, right place, right time. This train station gets used, so every hour there's a train, so every hour we have to do like a little pit stop. Time out, everyone. But it's been alright, it's not been a bother, and you know, the people here in Ongar and Epping are lovely. Oh, it's lovely seeing the fans. They might tweet the picture saying, I just met Ollie at Ongar railway station. So we might get a few more turn up, but it doesn't bother me. It's great fun, it's great to meet everyone, and you know, a local boy, so it's nice. Pleasure. Oh, come then. You know, just a normal day in the office, just getting changed on a train station platform. Don't try this at home, kids. You'll get nicked. I do enjoy photo shoots, but I would say it isn't my favourite part of the job. Because, you know, standing in front of a camera, trying to pose and trying to be cool and trying to look sexy isn't really me. I'm more funny and trying to do silly faces.
Excuse me.
Oh, pardon.
Well, you know, I lend him things and then they sort of disappear for about 3-4 months. And then they'll go, oh, those shoes. Oh, yeah, I saw those the other day.
Perfect. See? I just said to him, I'll take your shoes, they look better.
You took your shoes.
I love them as well, they're my faves. They're my favourite.
Hey,
should I take these off?
Nah, you can wear them. But you know just how to work that back and make me. I'm very excited about the album. It's been a struggle at times because of my schedule and being busy and being in demand, which is a good thing, but I think the most important thing for me is the fans, and I have a great fan base, I've got great fans. I think the music's really good and really cool and different, but also very me. And I think that people are going to like it, I hope, and as long as they like it, then I'll be around for a long, long time, hopefully.